was a cattleman, and his two favorite musical artists in the world were Glenn Miller and Eddie Arnold. And so I learned this one for him. He didn't get to hear it before he passed, but I know he's heard it still.